Hello everybody, this is Bryan, Blackner here. Welcome back to Let's Play Pumon HeartGold. In this episode, we're going to explore this bot tower. Off a charm under here. Just gonna flamethrow these things. We don't need it. I don't need Ember now. Ember. That now that we have flamethrower. I have a feeling Charmander is going to be a pretty strong physical sleeper, special sleeper, when it fully evolves. Oh shit, what do we got? Alright, let's buy this trainer here. confusion. Now we got psychic. Damn. Smoke screen. No, I don't need smoke screen. Alright, we get a potion here. Items we got was paralyzed heal and I think it was an X attack or X accuracy or something like that. Holy shit, it's slacking. See, Area Ace will take it out. Holy shit, it does. Looks like this thing. Yeah, this hoo-hoo's annoying. Our golem's at level 8. There's our idiot rival again. Yeah, dude. Wow, what an idiot. Alright, let's battle this guy now. He's learning detect right now. I don't want it, of course. Pretty easy boss battle here. Oh, that shit again. Wow. Killed him one hit. Let me just chime in at this time. Alright, we get TM70 for Flash. Before we get out of here, I'm gonna teach Flash to, I'm gonna teach Flash to meditate. Yeah, I'm sure I get rid of meditate. I don't need it. I'm gonna use an escape rope. Alright guys, that's all for this episode of Let's Play Pum 1 HeartGold. In the next episode, we're gonna challenge Dimly or Faulkner. This is Bryan, Blackner. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.